For this trick, I need the help of two helper cards, which are the two red J's. So I place them here for some time, and now I can shuffle the deck like this and more. And now I want the spectator to touch the back of any card, so they can touch the back of any card they like at any. So as I spread through the deck, suppose they want this card, so I will give them the card. We all can see it. This is the nine, black nine, you can say, the nine of spades. So I take this card here, and I would let the spectator sign it. I don't want to ruin my cards. So I take this nine here and place it on the top like this. So watch the nine as I take it and leave it in the center like this. And now I have the two J's, the J of heart and the J of diamond. There's a magic portal between the J's and your card. Watch as I go 1, 2, 3, and just like this, there's a card between the two J's. Your selection, the black knight.